the first ones forgive me.
To this creature.
Thank you. heart of the earth!
Die, beast!
Field of Spears, and they slow down monsters. So if you've got a lot of fast monsters around, then that's a really handy one. And then the other one that's kind of useful is Puncture. So Puncture lets you teleport towards monsters like this, and the further away you are when you use it, the more that you're going to bleed. The more that you're going to bleed them. So it can be quite handy to use, depending on the situation. And then I can pre-prepare my Whirling Slash before he arrives, and then maybe like get the mech like this, and then go back into the Puncture, this kind of thing. So there's a lot of mobility to combat that you can achieve if you kind of know what you're doing, which I honestly don't really that much compared to some people on the team.
Yeah.
I haven't done too much practice on this class. You can do it as a Huntress. We do have a lot of other like elemental spear attacks. Like we've got a lot of different throws, but this class, what it's kind of really about. It's sort of going into and out of combat a lot.
Mm-hmm.
You know, like you charge in, you jump out, like this kind of thing. You know, like and then you've got stuff that you can do from range. You've got stuff you can do from close. It's really about exploring that that sort of in and out kind of thing that it's got going on.
I'll remove your head myself.
You'll have to catch me first.
Run, little rabbit! No escape! Witness my power!